leading the ride. Patapsco 20 miler / enduro route is what we're starting with here in Hollowfield. Go for it. Like I said, it's just flowy. Pick her up. Hiker's up. Hiker's up. It's actually good because that turn catches you off guard a lot. People off guard. You're good now though. If you want to hit it, there's a turn off to the left with a little rock drop, but I'm not going to hit it. So I'm trying to stay a little faster. Left right there, rock drop to the left. What? There's a left right there for a rock drop. Oh. See it? If you wanted to hit it. But that, the way we went was faster. So if you're doing the enduro, you went the right way. Say left. Left. Yeah, the segment ends up here somewhere. I'm not sure where exactly. Pretty sure we're through it now. Nice. I'm stopping, sorry. Stopping. I can't make this one. Yeah.
Can you use your vaulting
pole again? Yep. I get up there.
My seat was about to fall off.
Oh, Jesus. That's one segment. Log. Harper's coming into this fast. Making it right. It's hard coming in fast because it's loose. Save that one.
hauler out there, man.
Did you see me almost die? No. I slid around one of the corners. Did you see a locked up tire mark on a corner? Because if you did, that was me. Stay on the trail, Craig. I should have went off the log. I usually go off the log. Enduro starts right up here. I believe the segment starts now. That's my line. Whoa, that's a hole. Holy fuck, I'm falling. Woo, whoa, that is washed out. Sorry. Hi, Mike. Warning you, it gets really fast after this turn. There's a hard left. Now stay right. But when you get, you'll know what I'm talking about. I think the high line is actually faster there. I think that high line is actually faster in that corner. I'm gonna keep going just in case I'm inside the segment. Right. Then right again. Left. Woo, don't hit the tree. There we go. Kind of more flowy, honestly. I can't say down, but it's fun. Log! Actually, this might be an enduro section. I don't know. I don't know where it is over here, honestly. This is all new, actually. This is all new. It was rerouted because there's a goofy dip stream up here. We had to reroute around. Sharp turn. So I don't know if this is or not because of this hill right here. All lines go through there. Woo! Tight. Whoa, where's the trail? Wrong gear. Legs are tired. I'm breathing. Right. Right, right. Yeah. Let's make sure we get out of segment. Right! This way.
Yeah. Are we still going to Magic Mike?
Yeah, we're going that way. We're heading that direction. Going left here. Left, left, left.
Left,
we got everybody?
I don't know if we got everybody. Left, hard left!
This trail is fun too. I just don't know it well because we don't usually do these guys, especially like this direction. I've only ever usually climbed it. that was loose. There's missing rungs. So that's about where the pad is, right here, for the Enduro. Left. Oh, look at that jump, that's new. It's where it gets fun. Oh, they bermed that. Nice. That was not bermed before. Somebody's been doing stuff to this trail. It's awesome. Yep, keep going. You're not done yet. Keep pedaling. You're still in the segment. You're still in it. Down to the train tracks. Nice run, dude. That was fun. Yeah. Nice run.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, so I go right, because that wasn't built, hasn't been built. It's built now, but, and then left. And then left, across the bridge. Left on the road. There you go. We're back. Woohoo!
That works. Thanks for the help.
That's what, man. Trying to give you a push. Woohoo! Woohoo! Good riding, guys. We got him out. So.
Yeah, I will catch you guys later.
All see right. Ya.
Thanks for the meeting.
I do have a couple beers, but.
Try to get on that Wednesday night ride.
Everybody made it.